Renovating a rental property, what kind of paint should you use? That's today's topic of discussion in the Ask James Why series. Let's dive in. I get a lot of investors out there who are just getting started, they're renovating their first properties, and they need to know what type of paint they should be using. You got gray, you got tan, you got red, you got blue, you got flat, you got satin, you got eggshell, gloss. What are we gonna do here? Now there's five main types of paint, and the difference between all of these is the amount of sheen or shine that each type of paint has. Now as you see on the screen here, I've put up a chart. This is what the major paint manufacturers are putting out there, and they are saying that this specific type of sheen should be used in these specific applications. Now, as real estate investors, as rental property owners, I want you to go ahead and scrap that. What I think you need to do is paint your entire house, except for the ceilings. The ceilings, we're still going to go ahead and use a flat paint. But every room in your rental property, I want you to go ahead and use a satin sheen. The reason that we use satin in all of our properties is satin is going to be a very forgiving paint. You see, when there's a ton of nicks or holes in the walls, many places where people bumped into it, put holes in the wall, dinged the wall, this or that, a satin paint is going to be very forgiving. It's not going to highlight those. If you put a semi-gloss or a gloss paint on a wall that's been patched over 10, 20 times, every single little imperfection is going to just shoot out at you. Now, these are rental properties. You have people moving in and out of them constantly. It's not like a house that one person has owned it and lived there for 20 or 30 years. In a 20 or 30 year time frame, you may have had 15 to 30 people moving in and out of that property. So you're gonna get a lot of holes in those walls, and those walls are gonna be patched over time after time. So you wanna keep it simple and just do a satin paint throughout the entire unit. Living room, bathroom, kitchen, satin the whole thing. As far as the color, we are using gray, specifically agreeable gray. That's what we are currently using right now in 2018. A few years ago, 2014, 2015, we were using a tan color because that was the most popular color in America. Since then, it has switched over to gray. So until this is no longer the most popular color tone, we're gonna keep using this. You see, when you're a rental property investor, you don't wanna go out there and get creative. You don't wanna throw a couple feature walls here or there and go for that wow factor. Instead, you wanna just ride right in the middle. Give people something neutral that's going to appeal to the masses. We don't need to reinvent the wheel here. If the majority of people enjoy that color, just give it to them. We're not artists, we're business owners. As for trim, we like to use white trim because that is the most popular color. We also use a satin paint for our white trim. As far as kitchen cabinets, whenever we've repainted those, for a while we were utilizing white paint because it really makes those cabinets look great, but we found the amount of dirt and grime and fingerprints that get all over those cabinets really make for a lot of upkeep at turnovers. So to help harden the units, to help reduce that turnover cost, we've since moved to painting all of our cabinets a dark color. Still looks just as good as the white, but you're gonna have to do a lot less to it in between tenant turnovers. In summary, the moral of the story is to pick a neutral, popular paint color and pick it in a satin sheen so as to hide as many imperfections as possible, as you're gonna get frequent damage to your walls as a rental property investor. I hope that answers all your questions about what type of paint you should use. If you've got other questions about real estate investing, I would love to hear them. Go ahead and post them in the comments below, and I will make you a video just like this one answering your specific question. As always, I'm James Wise with Holton Wise, and this is Real Estate Investing Made Easy.
Cleveland, Ohio, is widely considered to be one of the top rental markets in the entire United States. This is because here in Cleveland, our housing prices are low and our rental prices and demand are high. At Holton Wise, we provide the complete turnkey solution for all real estate investors, whether they are local, out of state, or even abroad. As real estate brokers, we will provide you with agent representation to help you buy properties ranging from single-family homes to large apartment complexes. We even have referrals for lenders who can provide investment property loans to investors located in all 50 states, allowing you to capitalize on the use of leverage or other people's money. We have referrals to top-notch title companies, so you know that all of your transactions are safe and secure, with every single property being delivered to you with clear title. Once you close on the property, we have an investor-focused insurance brokerage who can handle all your property insurance needs. This insurance brokerage handles auto, home, life, and business policies, but they specialize in working with policies for landlords. We also have full service property management. We can handle all rental property advertisements, tenant placement, rent collection, evictions, maintenance, landscaping, construction, and repairs. In addition, Holton Wise also offers digital media and education. One day, when you are ready to sell your investment, Holton Wise, as the number one seller of investment properties in the greater Cleveland area, can market your property in a video, just like this one, to our worldwide base of investors who are looking to capitalize on the high cash flow opportunities in the Cleveland, Ohio market.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our latest content, including video tours and analysis of investment properties that are available for sale, real estate investment education, and our most interesting encounters with tenants from hell. Holton Wise, real estate investing made easy.